Hey, do you want to hang out tonight?
Yeah, sure. What time were you thinking?
I gotta run home real quick, so why don't we meet up around 9 o'clock?
9 o'clock?
Yeah.
PM?
Yes.
Tonight?
Yes.
It's your boy Max here, back with another juicy gossip about our favorite reality TV stars. Today, we're diving into the world of Tori Roloff and a potential snub on Instagram. You know things are getting real when shade starts flying around, am I right? So here's the deal. Last year, Tori's father-in-law, Matt Roloff, decided to sell a portion of his farm. And let me tell you, that didn't go down well with Tori's hubby, Zach. He took to Instagram to vent his frustrations, accusing his dad of creating family drama and manipulating the fans. Ouch, that's some serious stuff. Ever since then, things have been pretty chilly between Zach, Tori, and Matt. In fact, they spent Christmas with Zach's mom, Amy Roloff, instead of dear old dad. But hold up, now Tori's throwing some subtle shade on Instagram, or at least that's what fans are speculating. On Father's Day, Tori shared a heartfelt message online, giving a shout out to the best father for her kids. But here's the catch, she only mentioned Zach and didn't say a word about Matt Roloff. Now, I'm not one to jump to conclusions, but that does seem like a little snub, don't you think? To add fuel to the fire, Zach and Tori opened up on the season 23 premiere of Little People, Big World about their estrangement from Matt and his girlfriend, Karen Chandler. They believe Karen played a role in Matt's decision to reject their offer on the farm. Talk about family drama, it's like a soap opera out here. Tori recently expressed her frustration with all the drama surrounding their family. She's had enough, and honestly, I can't blame her. And get this, she even hinted that her time on Little People, Big World might be coming to an end. She's tired of the misconceptions people have about her and her family just from what they see on TLC. Can you blame her for wanting to step away? But hey, don't worry, my friends. The show must go on. Even though Tori might be saying goodbye to the reality TV world, Little People, Big World is rumored to be filming a new season. We're still waiting for TLC to announce the premiere date, but it seems like it could be the final run for Tori and her loved ones. Alright, my lovely viewers, that's a wrap on this Tori Roloff drama. What do you think about the alleged snub? Is Tori throwing shade at her father-in-law, or are we reading too much into it? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And hey, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more exciting updates and gossip. You don't want to miss out. Until next time, stay tuned, stay classy, and keep spreading the love. Peace out.